I am a rower. I started when I was a freshman in high school. And like anyone who leans into rowing, I have my fair share of bumps, bruises, and blisters. Cold early morning practices, rain, storms, getting waked, blood, sweat, yeah, even some tears. Faulty riggers and busted hands, and sunrises, sunsets.